Welcome to part 22 of Let's Play Medal of Honor. I'll be doing the first level of the 7th mission. Done now.
This war is going to end soon, and unfortunately so may the Grand Alliance that won it. Ike's going to let the Soviets into Berlin first, and once that happens, everything will change. The spoils of this war are not going to be land or riches, but scientific research. The Germans have a huge head start in jet propulsion and rocketry, technology that's going to change the world we live in. This mission that you begin today is why you were brought into the OSS. It's been in the planning stages since before D-Day, since before I even knew your name. Lieutenant, you're being sent back into Germany one last time, on a mission that just may determine the fate of the free world. 150 miles southwest of Berlin lies the Harz Mountain Range. Buried deep inside it is the Nordhausen Mittelwerk plant, where the Nazis have been building their rockets ever since the Peenemünde raid in 43. The facility is run by the SS, and the toughest of the Waffen divisions are stationed there. The Germans consider the V2 program their last hope, and they'll protect it at all costs. We need to learn everything the Germans know, and bluntly, we can't let the Soviets find out. Your mission is to turn their own terror weapon against them, capture their research, analyze it the best you can, then use it to destroy the facility. I've been told that luck is when opportunity meets preparedness. If that's the case, Lieutenant, I wish you all the luck in the world. I hope to see you back in London soon.
Buzz Bomb Assembly, page 1, 25th of March, 1945. So, Patterson, we've reached the end of our journey. Colonel Hargrove briefed me on this mission over a year ago. At the time, I told him that I didn't think he'd ever find a field operative who could pull it off. Well, I'm happy to say that I've been proved wrong. It's been hard to get reliable intelligence out of Nordhausen. The Waffen SS has been extremely careful about screening any civilian workers for possible infiltrators. Luckily, one of the scientists, Dr. Groneck from the University of Warsaw, has been feeding us scraps of information for the past couple of months. His French is rather poor, but if I understand his last communique correctly, the best way into the factory is through the V1 buzz bomb assembly area. See if you can acquire the Germans' V1 target list. Based on range and trajectory, we can backtrack from an intended target location to find a launch site. The V1 is a nasty weapon, but it's easy to knock them out of commission, at least when they're on the ground. I speak from experience. I did a few raids on the France-based sites. Use a demolition charge to destroy the launch controls, then open the blast doors to exit through the V2 access tunnel. We have the shotgun and the Browning again. We also have bazooka and the normal grenades. There's nothing in there. Throw a few grenades down here. Don't think I killed anyone with the grenades. Never mind. Field Surgeon pack. We'll save that. Yeah, you can't jump down there, it won't let you. What is that? How did he get past? There we are. Slightly glitched. The doctors now have machine guns. Have a look in there. See what's going on. The way out is actually down there, but we can't go there yet. What we can do though is jump over here. We can go under here. The ladder. We'll save that thing. Yeah, we'll save that till later, till we need the Field Surgeon pack. And the bazooka shell I'll leave, because I can't get that without getting the Field Surgeon pack. V1 target list. explode that, and some enemies come. What I want to do. Oh, I think you have to open the door first, actually. Oh no, there we go. Get that field surgeon pack. Just gonna get some more health before we exit. Can, there we are. Yep. It's glitched. There we are. Where did I leave that health? Oh yeah, up here. It's still there. Get up there. Nothing. Three stars and bar and arm slinger. Okay, in the next part I'll be doing the second level of this mission. See you then, thanks for watching, bye bye.